well want to invite them to Islam. I mean, they don't want them to be in that path until they die. So, from your experience, what do you advise us non-Muslims who are without any experience about inviting others to Islam? How do we approach them? I mean, what do you advise us to do about them? Thank you very much.
Good question. I think it's important, brother, that alhamdulillah, we have an opportunity to give da'wah to the non-Muslim. This is a great opportunity. You know, as the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam told Ali ibn Abi Talib that if he invite one person and accept Islam in his hand, it is better than red camels. And red camels back then was like, mashallah, 745 or, you know, Lamborghini, you know what I mean? But I think what I'm not saying that what the people in Malaysia do wrong, because I don't know, but I know in America, I see many a times that we will accept the religion of Islam, and the first thing we do is we tell this individual, drinking is haram. We start our da'wah off with haram, and you're going to go to the hellfire if you do that. I've seen this. Many people turned away because they say, for example, I love marijuana. You know what I mean? And we say, well, you cannot smoke marijuana if you become Muslim. Which I think the important is that we don't shy away from the truth. We tell them the truth, but I think we should concentrate on tawheed. You know, because Allah will forgive drinking alcohol, He will forgive drinking weed, but He won't forgive shirk if a person die upon kufr. So I think that we should call up to what the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam started off with, the tawheed. As Aisha, the wife of the Prophet, she said that at the beginning of Islam was revealed, saying alcohol is haram, zina is haram. She said no one would accept the Islam. But for the first 13 years of Islam, it was about tawheed. So tell the people the rights that Allah have over them. Who created you? Who provided for you? Most people would say God, you know what I mean? And inshallah, this should be the main thing is to start with tawheed, inshallah. Salaam alaikum, brother Mace. Sorry to put you on blast. He's one of the OGs from Los Angeles, man. Ayak Allah.